There's no civil penalty for failing to stop for a stopped school bus in Ohio. That would change under a bill sponsored by an Ohio lawmaker who says it's time the state does a better job at curbing this potentially dangerous behavior.
If that arm is out and that stop sign is out and the red lights are on, you know kids are getting off or getting on a school bus. So it's particularly egregious for someone to go past a school bus under those circumstances.
State Senator Teresa Gavarone, a mother of three, crafted a bill that would fine someone $300 for failing to stop for a stopped school bus.
We want to make sure that our kids can get to school, get home from school as safely as possible.
Currently, drivers who fail to stop can be fined $500 and have their license suspended for a year, but that's in a criminal case. Senator Gavarone says many times drivers are never prosecuted because it requires the bus driver to identify the driver in court.
It's actually a very big issue.
Under her bill, if a bus camera captures the driver, the video can be sent to the police department. They would issue the fine based on the license plate, not identifying the driver.
My overriding goal here is to curb behavior.
Kevin Landers, 10TV News.